You're feeling overwhelmed by negative emotions, perhaps even trapped in a cycle of despair. I want you to know that you're not alone. We all experience moments of darkness, moments when it feels like the weight of the world is too much to bear. But I'm here to tell you that healing is not only possible, but inevitable. In the hustle and bustle of life, it's easy to lose sight of our own well-being. We get caught up in the demands of work, relationships, and daily responsibilities, often neglecting our emotional and spiritual needs in the process. But now, in this moment, you've taken a crucial step towards self-care by seeking out this video. Here, in this space, we'll embark on a journey of healing together. It's a journey that requires courage, vulnerability, and a willingness to confront the shadows within ourselves. But it's also a journey filled with hope, growth, and the promise of a brighter tomorrow. So, take a deep breath. Allow yourself to be present in this moment, and know that you are deserving of love, compassion, and healing. Together, we'll navigate the twists and turns of this path towards inner peace and wholeness, understanding emotions. In this segment, we delve into the intricate landscape of our emotions, particularly those that weigh heavily on our hearts and minds. We start by examining the essence of negative emotions, unraveling the threads of their origin, and understanding why they surface in our lives. By shedding light on the root causes, we gain clarity on the complex interplay of thoughts, feelings, and experiences that give rise to these emotional states. Furthermore, we take a closer look at the common triggers that ignite these negative emotions, whether it be stress, loss, rejection, or uncertainty. By identifying these triggers, we begin to recognize patterns in our emotional responses, gaining insight into the ways they impact our overall well-being. Understanding how external factors influence our internal landscape empowers us to navigate our emotions with greater resilience and awareness. Through this exploration, we aim to cultivate a deeper understanding of our emotional landscape, paving the way for healing, growth, and transformation. By acknowledging and embracing the full spectrum of our emotions, we embark on a journey towards greater self-awareness and emotional freedom. Negative emotions as messengers. In delving into the realm of emotions, it becomes evident that they are not merely fleeting reactions, but intricate messages conveying valuable insights about our inner world. By peeling back the layers of our emotional experiences, we uncover the underlying beliefs, fears, and desires that shape our perceptions and behaviors. Through this exploration, we come to understand that negative emotions serve as signposts, signaling areas in our lives that require attention and healing. Rather than dismissing them as burdensome or unwelcome, we learn to embrace them with curiosity and compassion, recognizing them as catalysts for personal growth and transformation. Moreover, by shining a light on the common triggers that provoke these emotions, we gain a deeper understanding of the interconnectedness between our external circumstances and internal states. This awareness enables us to develop greater resilience in the face of adversity as we learn to navigate life's challenges with grace and fortitude. Ultimately, our journey of understanding emotions is not merely an intellectual exercise, but a profound spiritual inquiry into the depths of our being. It is a journey of self-discovery and self-empowerment as we reclaim ownership of our emotional experiences and harness them as vehicles for healing and awakening. Embracing endings as beginnings. Consider the analogy of a garden tended by a skilled gardener. Just as the gardener prunes away dead branches or weeds to allow for new growth, so too does life sometimes require the removal of certain people or circumstances to create space for better opportunities or experiences to take root and flourish. In the moment, these removals may feel painful or disheartening, leaving us with feelings of sadness or confusion. However, upon reflection, we may come to see that these departures were necessary for our growth and evolution. Perhaps a relationship ended to make way for a more fulfilling connection, or a job opportunity fell through to lead you down a path better suited to your talents and passions. By embracing the idea that endings are often beginnings in disguise, we open ourselves up to the possibility of new and exciting adventures on the horizon. Rather than clinging to what has been lost, we can trust in the wisdom of life's unfolding and have faith that the universe has our best interests at heart. Moreover, recognizing that removals are not necessarily personal judgments or reflections of our worthiness can alleviate feelings of self-doubt or unworthiness. Instead, they may simply be part of the natural ebb and flow of life, guiding us towards greater alignment with our true selves and our deepest desires. Understanding that things are sometimes removed from our lives is an invitation to surrender to the inherent wisdom of the universe. It encourages us to release attachments and expectations, allowing for the free flow of energy and opportunities to manifest. By embracing this perspective, we can navigate life's transitions with grace and resilience, confident in the knowledge that every ending paves the way for a new beginning. Trusting in divine guidance. Even in the midst of challenging times, it's crucial to maintain unwavering faith in the guiding hand of a higher power or the universe. This belief serves as a beacon of hope and reassurance, reminding us that we are never alone on our journey and that every obstacle we encounter is a stepping stone towards our true path. When faced with adversity, it's easy to succumb to feelings of doubt or despair, questioning whether we are on the right track or if our efforts are in vain. However, it's precisely during these moments of uncertainty that our faith is put to the test, calling upon us to trust in something greater than ourselves. By cultivating a deep sense of trust in the divine or the universe, we can find solace in the knowledge that there is a higher purpose to our experiences. Even if we may not fully understand it in the present moment, this faith acts as a source of strength and resilience, enabling us to persevere in the face of adversity and to remain steadfast in our pursuit of growth and fulfillment. Moreover, believing that we are being guided by a higher power or the universe instills a sense of surrender and acceptance, allowing us to release the need for control and to embrace the flow of life with open arms. Rather than resisting the challenges that come our way, we can approach them with a sense of curiosity and openness, knowing that they are ultimately leading us towards our highest good. In essence, maintaining faith in divine guidance is a powerful reminder that we are part of a greater plan, intricately woven into the fabric of the universe. By trusting in this guidance, we can navigate life's twists and turns with courage and grace, secure in the knowledge that we are always being guided towards our right path. This unwavering belief offers a profound sense of comfort and reassurance, even in life's darkest moments, and allows us to surrender to the flow of life, knowing that every challenge is a valuable lesson in disguise. Cultivating self-worth and self-care. It's crucial not to allow the opinions or treatment of others to diminish our sense of self-worth. Our value is inherent and should not be contingent upon external validation. Even in the face of criticism or rejection, it's essential to remember our worth and to treat ourselves with compassion and kindness. Self-care plays a pivotal role in maintaining a healthy sense of self-worth. It involves prioritizing our physical, emotional, and mental well-being, and engaging in activities that nourish and replenish us. Whether it's taking time for rest and relaxation, pursuing hobbies that bring us joy, or seeking support from loved ones, self-care is essential for cultivating a positive self, image, and resilience in the face of adversity. By investing in self-care practices, we send a powerful message to ourselves and others that we are deserving of love, respect, and care. It's a reminder that our well-being matters, and that we are well-being matters, and that we are worthy of taking up space in the world. Furthermore, self-care extends beyond the physical realm, encompassing the nurturing of our emotional and spiritual needs as well. This involves practicing self-compassion, forgiveness, and acceptance. By cultivating a loving and gentle attitude towards ourselves, we create a foundation of inner strength and resilience that enables us to weather life's storms with grace and dignity. In moments of doubt or adversity, it's essential to remind ourselves of our inherent worth and value, remembering that we are not defined by our mistakes or shortcomings, but by our capacity for growth and self-improvement. Setting boundaries and advocating for our needs is also an integral part of self-care. It's okay to say no to things that drain our energy or compromise our will. By prioritizing our own needs and boundaries, we honor ourselves and create space for authenticity and growth. Ultimately, self-care is a journey of self-discovery and self-love. It's about honoring our truth, embracing our uniqueness, and nurturing ourselves with the same kindness and compassion we would offer to others. As we commit to practicing self-care consistently, we pave the way for greater resilience, fulfillment, and inner peace in our lives. The transformative power of adversity, the lessons learned during difficult phases, shape individuals into resilient, compassionate, and empowered beings. While the journey of self-discovery is an ongoing process, there's comfort in knowing that growth, evolution, and learning to love oneself more deeply are constants in life. This journey teaches the importance of self-reflection and self-love, not just as luxuries reserved for times of ease and comfort, but as essential tools for navigating life's inevitable challenges. They serve as anchors in times of turmoil, compasses, guiding us through the storm, and beacons of light leading us back to ourselves. In time, emerging from a dark period brings a newfound sense of clarity and purpose. True healing is understood to begin from within, and by honoring and loving ourselves unconditionally, the door to infinite possibilities and potential is unlocked. Through acts of self-care and self-love, one learns to nourish from the inside out, prioritizing physical, emotional, and spiritual well-being. Surrounding oneself with supportive friends and mentors who encourage embracing authenticity and pursuing passions with courage and conviction becomes essential. It's a slow and often painful process, but with each moment of introspection, hidden reservoirs of strength and resilience within begin to reveal themselves. Embracing vulnerabilities and imperfections as integral parts of humanity, rather than shortcomings, becomes the focus. Through the process of self-reflection, one begins to unravel the layers of conditioning and limiting beliefs that have held them back. The narratives internalized about worth and value are questioned, and there's a challenge to cultivate a deeper sense of compassion and kindness towards oneself. In moments of despair, it becomes apparent that one may have been neglecting their own needs for far too long. The focus on external achievements and validation may have overshadowed the most important relationship of all, the one with oneself. It serves as a wake-up call, urging an individual to confront their insecurities and fears, to sit with discomfort and uncertainty, and ultimately embark on a journey of self-discovery and self-love. During a particularly challenging phase in life, many of us may find ourselves confronted with a series of setbacks and obstacles that seem insurmountable. Everything might feel like it's falling apart, and it's easy to lose sight of meaning or purpose amidst the chaos. Such times are often marked by uncertainty, self-doubt, and profound emotional pain. Yet, it is precisely in these moments that the transformative power of adversity can be unleashed, leading to a deeper understanding of oneself and a newfound sense of purpose and resilience.